After completing this module, you will be able to describe the trade of masonry and state the roles and responsibilities of an assistant mason.